I now moved Rapper offline 2.1.0 from the old laptop to my laptop 'cause I feel like it.